fruits and vegetables plays an important role during pregnancy. This seasonal fruit is highly nutritional for the mother and your unborn child. It is fully loaded with vitamins, protein, fiber, carbohydrates and essential fats, etc. Custard apple also has various health benefits. In this video, let's see the benefits of eating custard apple during pregnancy. Eating custard apple during pregnancy helps in reducing morning sickness. Vitamin B6 in the custard apple prevents the sensation of nausea and morning sickness. It helps in healthy weight gain. This fruit is high in calories and neural sugar, thus it will help in proper weight gain. Custard apple helps in regulating blood pressure. Blood pressure always tends to fluctuate during pregnancy period. The potassium and magnesium content present in the custard apple helps regulate them. It helps to reduce constipation. Dietary fiber present in this fruit helps maintain the health of the digestive system and relieve constipation and helps improve bowel movement. Magnesium present in this fruit helps relax the muscle and regulates the cardiovascular system. Custard apple contains antioxidants that cleanse the body from toxins, thus keeping the kidneys in good condition. It helps to prevent premature birth along with reducing the risk of miscarriage. There are some risks of eating custard apple during pregnancy. Keep the following things in mind. If you're allergic to cold foods and have chronic asthma, it's best not to consume this fruit. Custard apple are high in sugar. Patients with gestational diabetes should not consume them. Overweight women should avoid eating this fruit or should take in moderation.
If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel.